that.
Shoulder, and stretch.
Touch around. Feels good, huh? Okay. Yeah.
Her eyebrows. She's like doing her eyebrows. So funny. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Ready? T. It goes behind L.
Now which way do we turn?
And which foot comes up? Right, our right foot does all the work. Ready? Bounce and turn. Good. One more time. Ready? And T. Behind. And back turn. Good. And what do your arms do? Hold your basket. Yep. And it's, there you go. It's in front of you. It's right in front of your belly button. Boop. Okay? Make sure your shoulders don't go up. This is pretty. Now push it down. Push it down. Show your dancing part. Okay? Can you remember that?
Ooh, that was better.
One more time. Last time. When you bring your passe up, make sure it kisses your knee. And it's like you're holding hot chocolate on the table. If you put it down here, then the hot chocolate will slide off. So you have to bring it up higher. Okay? Other foot. Okay. And your toe kisses your knee. It doesn't go on top of your knee. It doesn't go behind your knee. It kisses your knee. Okay? And you point to the ground. Point it to the ground. Ding. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Yeah. Ready? Try it again. Ready again. T. And plie. Push. Oh, try it again. You got to go. Open. L. Hold. Circle. Ready? T. L. O. There you go, Carl. Last time. Ready? And T. L. O. Stop. Good. Okay.
I'm excited to see your dance.
Okay. Let me try.
Wave.
Okay.
Wave. Do a wave with me. Ready? Wave.
Okay. And then this foot kicks. This foot. Ready? Go. Wave fast. Try it again.
Bring it in. Bring it in.
Kick this way. Ready? Go. Wave. Oh. Boop. Do you know why that didn't work? Do you know why? I want to tell you. Do you know why, Carl? Because you went like this. And you have to go wave. Remember? You have to put this one down and then this one down.
Wave.
Yeah, like that. Okay, ready? Let's do it again. So this one goes over the top of that one. Ready? Go. Okay? We'll keep working on it.
Tell me that step.
Nope, wrong one. Now do that. Honey, lift her.
Thank you. Ready? Go. Down. Jump. Oh, good. So when you kick, ding, look how high you can get that leg. What? Did you see how high that was? You can do that. When you jump, go boom, that high. Do the other side. Ready? Whoa, look how high that is. You can get it high. You just gotta kick hard. Ready? Ready? 6, 7, 8. Oh, that was better. Get it even higher. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, good job. See, I knew you could do it. Just kick them so high. See if you can get them higher than your shoulders, okay? Last time. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, you're getting good at that. You got some power in your legs. Okay, good job. You come try it. 8, good. So.
Can't drop your sister.
So use your muscles, Carl. Don't let her fall no matter what. You're saving her, right? You're her superhero. You can't let her fall. Okay? Okay, so you're gonna lift her up and set her down. Use those muscles to set her down, okay? And then Lucy, when you jump, you're gonna go up and land strong. Land strong, okay? And you gotta bring your feet back together. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, see how you landed like this? You gotta land like this.
Lift her up, ready? Carl.
I want you to go down on
six. It's like lifting weights.
Reach. ready? Right, left, reach. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go right, left, reach. Oh, did you do your right foot? You gotta do it your right, last time. Okay, and then you go home and practice that too. Ready? Hold your basket, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Go right, left, reach. Good, you did it with your right foot. Right, left, reach, okay? Can you remember that? Put it in your brain. Can you make sure you lift her up to the front? Put it in your brain. Okay, let's see, what else was there? Kick, a ball change kick. The ball change kick is like the same, except when we throw it in the air, we do an L. So we throw these flowers up and these flowers out. And we kick right in between. We kick right in between, yeah. Ball, change, kick. That was good, Carl. So do a rocking chair first. Hold your basket. Do a rocking chair, ready? Rocking chair, kick. Try it again, ready? Oh, don't shove your shoulders. Keep them down. When you do your kick, keep them down, ready? Hold your basket, ready? Rocking chair, ready? Rocking chair, reach. Good, and this arm goes. Like that, so it kisses your ear. Ding! Like you're raising your hand. Teacher, I know the answer! I know it! Okay? And this one just goes out. Okay? Last time. Ready? Hold your basket. Ready? And rocking chair. Reach! Ooh, that was better. Get it by your ear! If you knew the answer, would you be like, you went up. What if you got a big, huge prize and you got to go to recess early? Then you'd say, I know it! Okay? So raise it so high. Okay. What else? There was one time you did that. Make sure you hit it. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. It's not big. Little. Yeah. Good job. Okay.
Go.
Touch.
Over.
You gotta remember to do the ball change kick. Where is the ball change kick? Do you remember? Remember? You've got to hold the basket first. Ball change kick. Remember? Show me. Ready? Remember your foot goes behind you. It's a rocking chair. Ball change kick. Yeah! See, so when you just did it a minute ago, you forgot it. You kind of just didn't do it. You gotta do it so big because you do it good. You gotta show them how good you are. Hold your basket. See? Hold your basket. Ball, change, kick. Oh, see how good it is? If you don't do it, they won't know that. Okay? Okay, but you okay? Let's work on a few things. I should have just stopped the music because I was remembering. Okay, but you got to the front this time for the jump. That was good. Okay, remember on our leap, we have to go right, left, leap with our right leg. So Lucy, you're doing your left leg. That's your right, left, leap. Yes. So I want you guys to practice that at home, okay? And we'll work on cartwheels in a minute. But please, okay, so come back. I want you to do your cartwheel on your brother again. And you're jumping over her. That's so good. You did it. Okay, so go down and you're like this. So actually, it's better to put your hands here. Because then you can, it's more sturdy. You're on this side. Okay? So you have to put your head down. So you point it. And when you do a cartwheel, I want you to throw your body and try to get your legs all the way over there. Okay?
Be strong.
Yep. Ready? 6, 7, go. Okay, good job. So I want you just to go in the middle. Go in the middle on your brother and just go up and down. Just do that. Show me. Show me middle. Go up and down. Hold him like this. Ready? Go up and down. See where you are in the middle? See how you're in the middle? That's where you need to be in your cartwheel, in the middle. So do it one more time, up and down, okay? So when you do this, you're pretty much going up and down. You're just hitting right in the middle. You're going up, up, and down. That was better. Don't bend your leg. Keep it straight. Hit the middle, up and down. Okay, we're getting there. We're
do a tabletop, Carl.
So you're good, Carl. I want you to practice at home on a chair. And when you do this, Lucy, you guys practice on a chair? Does she practice on a chair?
Haven't lately.
She practices.
We do and we don't.
Okay. Come over here. I want you to do on this. Okay? And I want you to look up with your head and arch your back. So you're going like this. Go like this. Turn around. Just face the right. Go like this. So you can be up. That. And your legs are way up here. So you're here. Okay? So you see if you can look over the chair. Ready? See if you can look over the chair. Go. Look. That was so much better! Did you see that? Okay, do it again. Get your legs all the way over there. Look over the chair. Reach your head up. Arch your back. Oh, that time you weren't looking up. Show me how you look up. Push, push, push. Okay, so when you do it, look up. Okay, ready? Look up. That was so much better. Will you practice like that? Okay, do one more time for Atu. Ready? Look up. Ready? Look up. Oh, so much better. Your legs were so much straighter.
Practice your
Can you remember that?
Do push-ups or practice of cardio.
Just push-ups. Ow. Did you know our big boys, our big hip-hop boys, they do push-ups like that. They even do it. Okay. Pick up your prostate. Yes, so much better. And your prostate kisses your knee. I love your faces, though. They were so good, okay? Oh, Jason changed my... She's like, yes. Okay, ready?
Sandy.
Carl.
Ready?
Sandy. Tell me that step.
Yes. Okay, so let's go. It's a left right. We're going to go from that. Okay? did you know that if you do the wrong foot, then they'll take points away? So you gotta do the right foot. You are so good at doing the right foot. Show them how awesome you are, okay? Also, I wanna tell you something, Lucy. One thing I'm noticing is your shoulders are twisting a little bit. So I need you to make sure your shoulders are above your hips. So remember, we talk about hips, these little hip bones. Everybody touch your hip bones. Touch your hip bones. You feel them? Those are headlights. They're facing forward, right? So your shoulders have to be above your headlights. Okay? Don't twist your shoulders. Then they're not above your headlights and they're in the wrong spot. Yeah. So when you do this, watch me. T, L. Look, my shoulders are above my hips. They're going to stay above my hips. They don't ever twist. Okay, so keep your shoulders above your hips. Okay, so watch that. Keep your body centered. Okay, we're gonna do that part again. Let's go from jump out, cross, out, cross, out, cross, turn around. Yeah? Say, yeah! I can't hear you. Yeah! Yeah, okay. Ready?
Run.
The jump, after the jump. You guys, this is a hard dance, but you're doing really good. Okay, and you're so smart, you can remember this. So twin clap is what?
After
the jump. What's before the jump? Which one is it? We're gonna just fix this. Right before you go. Knees. Clap, high five, okay? And the high five means I'm gonna do the jump. Ready? Knees, clap, high five. And then you go to your jump. Okay, can you remember that? Okay, ready? Ready, get ready to do your jump because I'm gonna turn the knees across. And you're gonna go, woo! Ready?
Go. Lift her.
Way back. What if I came to you and I was like, hey, and you were like, whoa, you're in my space. Okay? So you gotta go. Show me how you do it. Show me. Go. Back. And forward. And back. And go back farther. Back. Whoa. You can go back farther. Go back farther. Ready? Back. Have you ever seen that part? Did you know John Travolta does that? They do that in their dance. He goes like this to her, and she goes like this to him, and she goes like this to her. Yeah. And he's a way cool dude. Okay, so show me your shapes. Ready?
It's time to watch
him. Hold your buckets.
Yeah.
Ready? And go. Shake and shake and shake and shake. I love it. Okay, ready? That looks so good. You're going to make the judges smile so big on that part. I promise you.
You're going to make your mom cry.
Oh, see if you can make your mom cry.
Because I'm so proud.
You get extra points for that. Ready?
Proud.
Yeah!
So we go, hey, like that, hey, like over your shoulder, hey. Can you do that? You can even, you can stick your tongue out. That's fine. Be like, hey. Okay, show me, turn around. Ready? Ready? Shake, 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 and look, hey. Try it again. Ready? Ready? Shake, 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 and look. Hey! You're gonna be so, it's gonna be so great. Okay, ready? Do that part again. Ready?
Yes.
Okay. Your foot, your right foot's kind of already like ready to go. So you're just going to step.
There we go.
Your foot is here. And you're just going to step. Right.
There we go.
Left. Leap.
There we go. Yes.
And Lucy has to do a little flip.
Yes.
So she's here.
Yeah.
She's going to go all right.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay. So what are the things we need to remember? Oh, where are you? What are the things we need to remember? Faces. Good. Yeah. Oh, you hold your basket. Rocking chair. Rocking chair. Which foot? Your right foot goes back.
I need to do the right foot.
Yep. Good. Your right foot goes back. Rocking chair. Kick. And what is the rocking chair after? What do you do before the rocking chair?
Hammer.
Yeah. You hammer the rocking chair. Then you rock it. Okay. Good. Right, left, leap. Good. Hold your basket to the right, left, leap. Lucy, you did, Lucy, this last time when you did your cartwheel on your brother, and you were like this, and you looked up, and you stuck your booty out, it was so good. So make sure you do that, okay? Yeah? And then what about your wind, what about your, do you like T-Rex arms or eagle arms? Eagle arms, say eagle arms. Eagle arms. All right, you know what? Your pirouette actually looks pretty good. You just got to do better on it. Okay, and then make sure you're walking with your pocket. Okay? Yeah. Okay? What else did we work on? It's all in the video. For the jump. 1, 2, high five. Do it. Do 1, 2, high five, and then the jump. Ready? Ready to go. 1, 2, high five. Okay.
What are they coming out of when
something.
They do that?
Hold on, before I forget. Listen, don't ever turn your back to the audience. Unless you're supposed to and you do this for a second. But like, if you're doing a twin clap, make sure that you, there's like, they can see a hole through you guys.
And I cartwheel, like I go like this.
Right, and you look at them. You connect with them. Because the audience and the judges, they want you to look at them and smile at them and perform to them. That's what they want. So come here. So when you do your claps, come here, over here. When you do your claps, this shoulder has to be facing the judge. Don't ever turn like this. Okay? Don't ever turn like this to do your twin clap. Okay? The only time we turn around, say, the only time is our shake of booty. Okay, it's just this. That's all. That's the only time we ever turn around.
That's
the shake of the booty. Who is your audience at home?
Barbie and Ken.
Yep.
I love it. Did you know there's a picture in that room of the little girl performing for all of her stuffed animals? And the reason why I have that picture is because I used to do that. Mm-hmm. And my husband got me that picture because I told him the story. Found that picture for me, and that's what I do. I used to put out all my animals and my stuffed animals and my Barbies, and I would perform for them. You do it? Yay! Okay. Ooh, that's pretty cool.
That was awesome.
You should die in the solo.
Woohoo!
Okay. 5 minutes of work. They're coming.
Throw that in your solo.
Out before you go around. You can't just go around. You have to put it out and then go around. So go down here, put it out. Out. Then do the copy right here. Yes.
There
so
you go.
Now stand up and do your muscles. Go. You know what you could do is go out, Carl. Go out, copy grinder, and you're on your toes like this. You can just go like that, and then stand up. Yeah, and then stand up and do your muscles. And do your, I think you do a hammer. But Carl, guess what? The hammer doesn't work unless you use your chest. Because if you just go like this, it's not a hammer. You gotta use your chest. Okay? You gotta use your chest. Okay? Yeah, you know how to do the hammer. She's got it down. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time. Do it well, let me ask you. We kind of went through it. Foot. Yes. Hey, now, do you see which way those hands are facing? Now, listen, Carl. Look really closely. Is there two hands right here? Is there a hand here and a hand here?
We can practice my cut.
That's right. You can't put your hands like this. You have to twist them. That is the only way your hips will go in the right place. Yes. Try and stand up again. There you go. Come back. Okay. So, your hands are up, and you're going to wave and kick this leg. And you're going to straighten it. Okay, so usually I go like this, and I cross, and I just have him go. But he needs to learn to straighten his legs. So,
yeah.
I'm actually going to grab his feet. Okay, so I'm going to grab your feet. And I want you to stop in the middle. Ready? Go. Oh, wait. Whoa. Did you see what happened? You kicked this foot. It's not this foot. This one stays there.
Down middle foot.
This one goes. Okay, I want you just to wave and kick this foot. Ready? Wave, don't go anywhere. Kick that foot. Good, come back up. Wave again, hands up. Wave, kick. Good, come back up. Wave, kick, ready? Wave, kick. Once you get this, you're gonna be so good at it. Okay, mm-hmm. So ready, hands up. Okay, ready? Wave kick. Whoa. Where did you put your hands? Oh, you didn't put them in the right spot. That's why it didn't work. Go back. It's not going to work unless you put them in the right spot. Okay, I'm going to grab your legs. Ready?
Grab a chair. Grab a chair.
Freeze. Put them in the right spot. Carl, look through your arms. Look through your arms. Put them in here. Hold right there. Open your legs, Carl. Open your legs. Ding! Good, be strong. Oh, you're bending your legs. Okay, so you're gonna go here. Right here.
Strong arms.
Straighten them. Look how good that is. See that? See how your legs are straight? Then this foot goes down, and this foot goes down. I know, you're like, it's all brushing your head. Okay, so you gotta kick this leg. Okay, try it again. Put your hand right there. Okay, ready?
Stand up
and watch Lucy. Come here, Lucy. Come here. Watch her leg be straight. Right here. Stand right here. Oh, other foot. You know how to do the other side too. I saw you. We did this in class the other day. So you're going here.
Left hand.
I think let's keep trying. We got 3 weeks. We got 3 weeks.
Ready? And go.
You know, switch.
Good job. High five.